Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm going to be trying to do some jig painting here today. I'm going to try to do some swirl patterns if I can. I've got four colors. I've got my flame red, my bright green, my white, and black we're going to be using. I'm going to use the flame red for my base color, and then the bright green, then the white, and then the black. And we've got our bodkin here we're going to try to swirl it with. So let's go ahead and get one heated up, see if we can do this. Maybe get me a jig head. I done had one in there. Let me get that in the... If I don't, I'll forget it. Okay, let's go ahead and get it heated up. Thank you. go, guys. I'm going to paint several of these up, and I'm going to bake them off on about 350 for 20 minutes. And as soon as we get that done, we'll bring you back and show you how they turned out. Hey guys, we're back. We got all of our jig heads dipped and baked off. Also painted some solid color ones you can see there. But you can see these swirl patterns in these, some of them. But guys, this is super easy. Paint your own jig head, just see what kind of patterns you can come up with. I've got this little rack here mounted here on the wall. I got everything to make that little rack with at Lowe's. But you can see there we've got some pretty good looking jig heads in this. Guys, as always, I appreciate you watching my videos. If you like the video, just be sure to hit like and subscribe. We'll catch you next time.